see you. We're going to be lads on the pace to find out your 22 seconds in front.
Yeah, it was a bit of a surprise on the way there.
You won here 2006, there's two up, you have to go now for the three.
Yeah, I mean, it's fantastic, I mean, you're running the race. The first time was just unbelievable, but to win it again, you know, you win something like this, you know, you wonder, you know, can you win it again? And you don't really think about it, but, you know, to win it twice, you get the name of that fabulous trophy and be associated with the Rally of the Race. And I've watched all the great and Ross McCain, Brad Fisher, the whole lot of them, yeah. And, you know, to be here standing number one again, I mean, It was a
dream
the last time, but I mean, it's just
crazy. Great, unbelievable. Word has taken. And thank you, John. Well done. And now, it's where, up in the air for the race. Quick. 1, 2, 3. Fantastic. Well done, Tim. And it's absolutely brilliant. That was a great one. Fantastic. Well, we get down a few more for the program for next year, and Tim is going to win it next year in Lincoln Street.
Well done,
and about we want this man out here is going to be an interview because he must be super what a fabulous drawing of this young man who is all the work is done by your set of family business as I was telling in Cork. Had you any idea yesterday at the start of the rally that you'd finish so high on overall?
She's rude in her face.
Where?
Get into the shower.